The jack-up drilling rig is one of the marine drilling rigs that is placed on the seafloor. Jack-ups are transported to the desired location by ship or tugboat. After moving the rig to the desired location, the legs are sunk into the water to reach the seafloor. The jacking operation does not stop when the foundation reaches the seafloor, but continues until the hull is away from the water surface. After the drilling is finished, the jacking system lowers the body to the water and sends the foundation up using the body's buoyancy. When the legs arrive at the operation site, they are preloaded first to ensure the strength of the seabed soil. In this type of rigs, the movement of the legs is independent of each other. The penetration of the foundation in the seabed is of special importance in the way of establishing and operating the drilling rig. So that the greater the penetration of the foundation in the seabed, the more stable and stable the rig will be.